Hey, what's up, everybody? I am here with Boss Rush number 3. This is a little bit of a late upload. I did initially try to beat this last night, but there was the synergy wasn't actually there, like the party synergy that you get from this. So I didn't realize that. So I'm like doing runs and just wiping for no reason and wondering like, why are my stats so bad? And then lo and behold. So now I'm here after a day of work and we're gonna go ahead and do this. So party one, as you see, is going to be Trey, Gladio, and Paladin Cecil. Paladin Cecil is mainly there just for auras. The enemies do have elemental resist down immunity. So there's really no point in using Paladin Cecil's C65. Paladin Cecil's also really going to help with the second wave. Because the second wave, the orb is that you need to heal at least 50% with an ability, which is perfect for his LD. So that's the plan here. Trey and Gladio are just going to DPS him down with a lot of off-turn damage. So we're kind of just chilling on that. Let me turn the game just down just a little bit. Should be better. So for traps with Trey, I do want to keep his arrow shower debuff on more than I want to keep dynamite arrow. So that's kind of going to be the rotation I'm going for here. Paladin Cecil free skill uses are just going to go to Holy Flame. Like I said, there's really no point in using his C65. It's not going to do anything. The enemies don't have any init weaknesses. Except from the final wave, where the final wave has an init resistance to, or init weakness to ice. So it's going to be perfect for Ice Enchant characters like Onion Knight, if you have them, or Celis. It's fine, it's not a lot of damage. So in terms of call abilities, I have Trey with Hope's Call, and the reason for that would be for the buff extension for Gladio's Impulse. So that's gonna help keep that uptime there. It's gonna be real nice. And then Paladin Cecil, I actually don't remember what call I gave him. Part of me thinks I gave him Cam, but I could be very wrong on that. So here's double hatred power. I want them to keep the turn right here. This is perfect for Gladio. So he has one turn left on Blink. So I'm actually going to use Hope CA here. We're going to go ahead and extend that by a turn so we can survive all this. And Trey's going to pop his EX here. Now his firewall debuff is going to run out on enemy A, but that's okay. It's just gonna be one turn of missing that damage there. So on his next turn, I'm just gonna have him reapply that and we should be good. so now we're gonna reapply firewall here. Gladio is gonna lose blink, so we're gonna reapply it. The dodges I'm seeing here. Pretty nice. Alright, so gonna drop skill 1. Alright, here's hoping I can kill both of them here. If not, it's no big deal. I just want the enemy to die before Gladio gets a turn. Actually, firewall should go off. Okay, yeah, cool. That works. Alright, so now we got these guys. And they do cleanse at thresholds, which is fine. Love it. Ooh, don't like that. Ah, I give him Cam's call. Okay, so I'm actually gonna do this now. This should push him over the edge to cleanse. Let's go inverse now. So we're gonna do Holy Flame. Alright, so Gladio's got one turn left on the impulse, or the blink. Yeah, I can pop it. This is fine. Maybe cleanse again? Yes, I do. Okay. Well, this worked out. So now I can reapply firewall here. Nice. Wave 3, got what, 7 turns, and a summon. This is his last turn of Blink, yeah. That's fine. I don't imagine Gladio is going to die with 65k HP. Yeah, might as well. That should be it there. Cool. I'm pretty good. So on to party number two. Which I have here to be Ystola, Squall, and Celis. With the Ramu summon. I'm actually gonna use a Squall BT here. Where are you aiming, Squall? Shot that all the way into the bumfuck of nowhere.
Yeah. I see.
That kind of hurt. The wave was a little rough. I think I'm gonna get the summon off. At least. Oh, it's not even ready. Oh, that is 4 debuffs right there. I shouldn't have even done that stone. I wonder if I can swap out before it starts. If not, I'm gonna have to redo this. Bless up. All right. Cool. So now the final party, I have Firion, BT, Onion Knight, and Setzer. Alright. First things first. Ha, nice. Very nice. Probably gonna drop Furion's BT here. Cool, cool. Shed again. Let me put a. Yeah. Just in case. I don't want to take a risk.
Okay. Yeah, I can summon now. Oh my lord. Alright, there's one down. Nice. Not bad at all. Alright, gonna sneak in these screenshots real quick. And yes, my Trey has no arts, because I did not pull for him in the Chaos era. Alright, that'll do it for that. Oh, I like how it shows me this anyway. Alright, I'm out of here.